You're watching the latest entertainment update here on Africa Mogo. I am Amma Trisha, and sitting beside me is Tadi Tomzi. One of the youngest rappers here in Ghana, Yao Thok, has just received her first ever award. You know, Yao Thok came out with Sorry song and was all over, and then he got a remix of that song featuring Stormzy and Chrissy Arthur, which got a million views in less than four or three days. And it was almost everywhere. He recently dropped his Time EP, which is also doing quite well, and this has gotten a lot of people to classify him as the biggest artist now, you know, in Ghana. So the guy is receiving a lot of recognitions. And at a Just Ended 3 Music Awards 2021, I received the award for the Hip Hop Song of the Year with Sorry Song, and we're quite amazed. You know, the guy has done so well. Tom, what do you have to say?
Yao Thok is very young, still in senior high school.
Yeah.
18 years, and then winning his first award. I think he'll be very happy, because this is really hard. We have some artists in the system who are older.
Exactly.
Who have gotten some heat before, but he come on for award and put that. And he said, Yao Thok, at the age of 18, his beginning of his career, and he has taken an award, I think is something he has to hold on very tight and then work very hard, because it's really amazing seeing someone young like this taking an award. And that is good for us as a country or as the industry, because now the young ones have hope that Osakura Puna with my day, with my award. You don't have to grow, you don't have to hustle through it like 5 years before you can even get an award. The first time, not even more than a year, the first touch now, or the award, which is amazing. So I think he deserves it, because I don't know, but mention the category.
You know the category, yes. Now the category comes with Cuckoo Smoke, with Bosun Pyong, with their Kata song, and then we have Eno Baroni with Argument Done. It was all over, you know, that beef song. And then we have Kawabanga, which is Akata 4. I think the Comerica guys, and then we have Medica with La Hustle, which was also a very big song. So, we have Yao Thok with The Sorry, which he won, and then Kwaku Flake with Money, Kesuwan with Ye Ye, and then Dead People with Otanhunu. Otanhunu was also everywhere. So it was not an easy category, but him winning, you know, that means that he did a lot of work.
Yeah. So I think why are they? Because the first time, and then he's taking it. Congratulations to him. And
congratulations.
He should work hard.
Exactly. You know, there's more to come.
Yeah.
Already people are giving him titles already. You know, very soon he'll become one of the kings.
How many three money any day? Because I mean, some people just come in and then the next year they are out.
Exactly.
Yes, I'm ban no more. Is that happen? You enter the goats again. The goat in car. Exactly. So I also have with you.
Okay. So we'll drop the video for you where he received his award. Thanks for watching Africa Mogo. Subscribe to the channel for more updates and leave your comment.